upon whom I have put my spirit.
The appearance of the glory of our great God and Savior Jesus Christ.
We kind of grow in the course of our lives, becoming aware of our talents, our abilities, and hopefully we look to prayer. Proclamation of good news according to Luke.
Glory to you, Lord.
The people were filled with expectation, and all were asking in their hearts whether John might be the Christ. John answered them all, saying, "I am baptizing you with water, but one mightier than I is coming. I am not worthy to loosen the thongs of his sandals. He will baptize you with the Holy Spirit and fire." After all the people had been baptized, and Jesus also had been baptized and was praying, heaven was opened, and the Holy Spirit descended upon him in bodily form like a dove. And a voice came from heaven, "You are my beloved Son. With you I am well pleased." The Gospel of the Lord.